New information in the case against the local mom accused of killing her 2-year-old daughter and trying to kill her 13-year-old daughter. This is new video of Jessica Smith. She was back in court this afternoon. We got the toxicology report from the state medical examiner today, and it says 2-year-old Isabella, that's her youngest daughter, it says that that girl had a high level of antihistamine sedatives in her system when she drowned.